This is one of the many tributaries of the Rouge River, an ecosystem that once teemed with life before being damaged by the horrors of pollution. The Rouge River watershed provides nearly 2.3 million Michigan residents with water. What goes into the Rouge will one day end up in your body and the body of your children. Everyone is a part of this problem, so it's our job to solve it. For starters, storm drains aren't trash cans. The Rouge is a special part of Michigan. Enjoy it, but do your part so others can too. Let's keep the water we drink clean so that both ourselves and the generation we leave behind can enjoy the beauty of the Rouge River. This is Frank. Frank is drinking at a local bar. Frank thinks he's a ladies' man, but he's not. Frank thinks he's the life of the party, but he's not. Frank thinks he can drink and drive, but he can't. Now Frank's in jail for manslaughter and will spend every day remembering what he couldn't do. Don't be Frank. Don't drink and drive.